Hi, my name is Patrick. This is the Ask Patrick series. The question is by Apex 7. The question is, will the CAT this year be of 2 hours or of 3 hours? Too early to say. But yes, from the past analysis, it's most likely going to be 3 hours. Now, how do I say it's going to be 3 hours? Okay, there's a high chance that a pandemic is at its peak right now. It may subside by the month of October, November. More vaccinations and hopefully, it will definitely subside. I mean, the health infrastructure will be improved. Everything will be improved by that time, hopefully. And that's how we expect that a pandemic should be somewhere in control at that time. Secondly, last year it was held for 2 hours because they didn't have any precedent in terms of other exams being conducted for a longer period. But if you look at from last year to this year, there are many exams which have been conducted for 3 hours or more. I mean, many entrance exams, right, from ZAT and other entrance exams have been conducted for 2.5, 3 hours, etc. So, which means it is definitely possible to conduct exam for a longer period of time. Continuing it this year, I feel that they will make it 3 hours. By the time November comes, the pandemic situation should be under control. And since other classes are conducting exam for 3 hours, I don't see why CAT should not conduct it for 3 hours. Right? They had clearly mentioned last year that because of the pandemic situation, we are reducing it to 2 hours. I don't see a problem that it will be back to 3 hours, most likely. Again, it's all speculation till notification anything comes out. But as per the speculation, as per what my belief is, it should be 3 hours. So there's no harm in practicing 3 hours mocks. You can always go back to 2 hours mocks. It becomes easier to solve a 2 hour mock from a 3 hour mock, at least in terms of stamina and strategy. But yes, once the notification comes in, you'll exactly come to know what the time duration. And based on that, you can, you know, adjust to your new time, whatever it is there. I hope that answers your query. Right now, my suggestion is not to worry too much about the mocks, right? Whatever time mocks, whatever is available, 2 hours, 3 hours, you will have ample time from the time notification comes in till the examination. Till that time, you will be able to build up your strategy based on the duration of the mock. I don't see that it should be a concern as far as now is concerned. Hope that's clear. Thank you.